Please, disregard my twitchy behavior. My body has been to places that have left a permanent mark.
Have you waited here already? That's a shame. hang on a minute. You get to live! That's right! Aren't you lucky? Normally, I'd eat your soul and toss your body, but you're a lucky one. You won the lottery because I just happened to be missing the breakdown servant. That's right! The old one got himself killed, his head popped off, and now I need a new tower boy. So tell you what, I've got a piece of paper here. Don't worry about the details. I just need you to sign right here at the bottom.
Thank you. What's up?
You working on any contractual obligations lately? You better be. Remember our little deal? Check it out! Those incredibly annoying fire spirits are sitting right there, in the middle of my village. Their little dance is creating these incredibly annoying barriers that stop me from getting the parts of my forest. It's almost like they're trying to put an end to me. How adorable. Dispose of them! I don't care how you do it, as long as they suffer for entering my domain. Anyways, back to work, trooper! This isn't a vacation, and I'm getting impatient!
Dwellers are so hard to talk to. No giving bodies to any upset spirits, kid!
Please, disregard my twitchy behavior. My body has been to places that have left a permanent mark. Welcome.
right. I bet you strangled him. Good girl. Don't think I'm done with you yet, though. There's more of these pests around my forest, and I need you to take care of every single one. Next on your to-do list, clean up the sub-gondola. That's right, you're a plumber now. Congratulations on your promotion. I also have some other work that I cannot do myself. And hey, as long as I need you, you get to stay alive. What a deal, huh? But enough talk. You look like you can handle multiple things in that plate at once. Let's get you an additional contract. Pick one, but only one. Isn't it thrilling to sign your life away?
In your kitchen, I figured I'd treat you to some nice earth food, since you're an alien and all. Say, are you a steak kind of person, or a veggie kind of person? Is that so? Well, I hope you're not looking to cook up some earthlings anytime soon. Anyway, I hope my dish is ready before you leave. I want to see how great a dish I can cook using an alien stove.